City Government Center is closed to the public today after a broken pipe caused water damage. The city spokesperson says the damage is in the basement and the elevators are not working. The city plans to reopen the building tomorrow.